everyone. So about a week ago, two friends and I did a 42-mile cycling trail about 25 miles west of Portland, called the Banks Vernonia Trail. It was beautiful trail that you just basically rode through forest, 21 miles there and back. It was definitely challenging, but at the same time it was also very doable. And before we started, we weren't aware of the steady incline and elevation. I think it lasted about 12 or 13 miles, and that kind of pooped us out. And so we actually stopped at about the 15-mile mark and turned back. So in total, we only did about 30 miles. But we are intending to go back and do the whole 21 miles there and back, definitely, sometime soon. So anyway, enjoy the video.